Children, time for homework. Please take out Phonics Mat and 2 Activity Book 1. Children, now turn to page number 6. Make sure you circle the page number 6. Write your name, day, and date. Now let's read. Finger point, ready point. Which picture begin with the A sound? Match and write. Which picture begin with the A sound? Match and write. Children, look at number 1. What letter is this? This is capital letter E and small letter E. Now, we're going to find the beginning sound of each picture and you need to match. Children, what picture is this? This is picture of envelope. What is the beginning sound of envelope? A. And how about this? This is picture of drum. What is the beginning sound of drum? D. 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 Now you need to match. Number 1, they already give the answer, so you need to write the capital letter E and small letter E. Now let's look at number 2. Children, what picture is this? This is picture of bell. Bell. What is the beginning sound of bell, children? B. 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 And how about this? This is picture of arm and the arrow is pointing to the elbow. So, what is the beginning sound of elbow? A. 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 The beginning sound of elbow is A. So, you need to match the beginning sound to the correct picture. Let's match. Look at number 3. What picture is this, children? This is picture of elephant. What is the beginning sound of elephant? A, a, a. And how about this? This is picture of door. What is the beginning sound of door? D, d, d. Now you need to match to the correct beginning sound. Elephant. Eh. The beginning sound of elephant is eh. Let's match. Now look at picture number 4. What picture is this, children? This is picture of egg. What is the beginning sound of egg? A, a, a. And how about this? This is picture of duck. What is the beginning sound of duck? D, d, d. So let's match. A. Is the beginning sound of egg. Let's match. Children, finger point, ready point. Say, then write capital letter E and small letter E or cross it out. Children, repeat after teacher. Say, Then write capital letter E and small letter E, or cross it out. Let's do together. Children, look at picture number one. What picture is this, children? This is picture of envelope. What is the beginning sound of envelope, children? Eh, eh, eh. Now you need to write the capital letter E and small letter E over here. Children, now look at picture number two. What picture is this? This is picture of dog. What is the beginning sound of dog? Da, da, da. Can we write here? Can't. We can't write because you need to write the beginning sound. A. So this is beginning sound da. So you need to cross it out. Children, look at number three. What picture is this? This is picture of elbow. A is the beginning sound of elbow. Let's write the letter, capital letter E and small letter E. Children, and the last picture. What picture is this? This is picture of egg. What is the beginning sound of egg, children? Eh, eh, eh. So you need to write the beginning sound. Eh, over here. Children, make sure when you write, you have to touch the line and write. Children, what we have learned today? Today we have learned the letter E and the beginning sound. Children, that's all for today's lesson. See you all again in next lesson. Bye-bye.